10 straight years. That's five-star heart.
Gentlemen, I firmly believe that any man's finest hour, his greatest fulfillment of all that he holds dear, is that moment when he has worked his heart out in a good cause and lies exhausted on the field of battle, victorious. Well, here we are. You've been at this since summertime. Through autumn and now into winter. It's been quite a journey.
It comes down to tonight! What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
And the work you've done has gotten you this far. And now it's time to get better. To play harder. To give more. If you don't think you're a winner, you don't belong here. Because victory is waiting for you. It's waiting for you on that field. It's waiting for you to run towards it, to fight for it, to snatch it away from the opponent. It is essential to understand that battles are primarily won in the hearts of men. Well, men, let me see your hearts. Victory is waiting for you. Finest hour.